We need to update you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan mountains.
133 passengers and 9 crew members
were on board. It may have been deliberately crashed.
Sending very
rapid
authorities
are looking
for the cockpit voice recorder.
A cockpit voice recorder that is a crucial part of the investigation.
Video from passenger cell phones could also shed light.
Hours after a missile attack on Arkhangelsk military base.
Suffered massive casualties when they
could be related in what looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Moscow is investigating. Intentions haven't been
this. This has got Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it was a flight out of Kostovia bound for Sochi. It lost contact in this region.
That's all I need.
You'll have to get there before authorities arrive.
It's not the authorities I'm worried about.
Good luck, Farah.
Crash site, over the ridge.
I see it. Shumasaki.
Somebody beat us here.
Russian PMCs. Kony Group.
Makarov.
They'll blame us for this, too. We need to find out what happened on that flight. Show the world it wasn't us. I won't have them call us terrorists. Not again.
What are you doing?
Going down there.
There's at least 20 guns holding that area. What do you need from me?
Overwatch. Take some high ground and cover me.
Yes, ma'am.
You in position?
Affirm. Eyes on multiple Kony squads picking at the wreckage.
Looks like they're securing the site.
The ULF didn't do this. We need to find anything we can to prove it.
Might as well ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Copy. On the move.
I see you. Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
I intend to.
One down. Stay alert. Sights are all over, Cody.
Good shot, Kilo. No issues. You're clear to proceed.
Smoked him. That's hard.
Now,
pushing out.
I see you. Still plenty more patrols ahead.
Saw Coney was digging around there. Maybe they missed something.
Good call, Echo.
Watch out!
Far from a signal, Farah. Look around.
Copy that, 3-1. Alex, I've got something. Scanning.
Let's hope it's useful.
Russian air marshals. They're yelling at someone with a gun. One of Coney's stashes here.
Use it against him, Kilo.
Alex, I found another one.
What do you see?
I see a woman with a gun. Samara. She's one of my soldiers.
You sure?
Yes. She would never do this.
People change. My brother.
This is different, Alex.
I hope so. I'll see what else you can find. There's a vehicle parked outside. Worth a search around.
I'll take a look. Control of the sentry gun.
Lots of debris there. Have a quick look. Oh!
Good job, 3-1!
Got your back.
Thank you.
Makarov's men will die here with his victims.
Getting what they deserve.
If only we could kill them all twice. I see my soldier Sonata in a gun vest. This doesn't make sense.
A gun? No vest?
She looks afraid. She doesn't want to do this. We can't let them.
Understood. Cody's still got a few soldiers outside. Don't let your guard down. How do the engines look?
Shredded. Some blast residue, but could have just been from the crash.
What the hell? Looks like a staging area. Flight recorder might be here. Heads up, Farah. We got Cody reinforcements.
I'm at the flight recorder. Flight recorder secure. I'll destroy the data and wipe it clean. I won't let Makarov falsely incriminate my country.
Affirmative. Try it, Kilo. That's all we needed for him. I think the site's clean.
Let's get off the X. We link up at our infill point.
I got a problem.
What is it?
Got Cody converging on my position. I'm compromised. Stand by.
Alex, where are you? 3-1, how copy? Echo 3-1, do you read?
Go! Get out of here now!
No, Alex. I'll find you.
Truck! Go!
What's next?
We need to find where those Coney came from and where they're headed. I want you to track them. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary.
I'll keep my distance.
Try not to get caught this time.
No promises.